It's time to set the starting lineup for the Daytona 500 with a pair of 150-mile qualifying races, the Duel at Daytona. I'm Mike Choi with Darrell Waltrip.
Mike, these races are fun because the driver has one responsibility. Don't wreck the car. Go out there, get some information, kind of prepare for the Daytona 500. So go out there, drive smart, and oh, by the way, try to win.
This is the opportunity these teams have been working on all winter. It's time to go earn a spot in the Daytona 500 or load up and go home.
Green, green, green. Car outside, at your door. Okay, behind you. He's charging. Car in line with you. Got car closing on your outside. One inside. He's hanging there. Three wide, two inside. Car inside at your door. Right on the left. On your right side. Clear. High side's clear. Right's all clear, bud. Great lap, buddy. That one's in the book. Nice and easy. Just keep doing what you've been doing. Clear on the outside. Clear on the high side. Down low. That's not cool. Clear down low. Okay, we're halfway there. Keep digging. We're on the low side. Come on, let's get past him. Clear up top. Clear high. After him, buddy. You're doing great. You know you can't pass below the yellow line. If you don't want to get a black flag, you'd get that spot back. Right side's clear. Stay low. We're on the high side. Thank you. go, buddy. Great job. Awesome. Awesome, buddy.
Professional sports-only NASCAR begins with its biggest event. Welcome to Fox Sports coverage of the Daytona 500. I'm Mike Joy with Hall of Famer Darrell Waltrip.
Mike, the Daytona 500, the great American race. It's the Super Bowl. It's the World Series. It's the Kentucky Derby, all rolled into one.
The 500 has always been the biggest race of any season.
It has, Mike, and there's the guys that are favorites, but I love Dale Jr. in this race. This track means a lot to the Earnhardt family, and I love to see Dale Jr. win this thing.
All right, 200 laps. Let's go.
Boogity, boogity, boogity. Let's go. Great American racing, boys and girls.
We had the best car in practice. Let's set the pace. This is our day, buddy. Car outside. Stay there. You're good. Inside. Looking inside. Car inside you. Low side. Still inside. Three wide, two inside. Caution's up.
keep focused. All right, your door. Down low. At your door. Inside. Car inside at your door. First is leading by 3 seconds. On your left side. Looking high. Outside. Closing up top. Car outside. Car high. High side's clear. Eight to go. There's a 5 second gap between you and the leader. Car up top. Go to the low side. One outside. We got this, buddy. Clear left. Car three back. Car up top, one back. Clear right. Car approaching your rear. Come on, buddy, you're gonna work for that money. Outside. Car right behind you. Clear all around. Clear high. 6 seconds ahead. Looking outside. Three wide. You're in the middle. Low side's clear. Far inside, trying to get to your corner. Left side's clear. All right, that's good. Tuck in right there. Clear up high. Seven seconds ahead to the lead car. Today. Nice and smooth. Stay focused. Come on, man. Eyes on the prize. Let's do this now. Clear on the outside. Inside. Check your outside. He's right on you. Car inside, just looking. First is in front by 8 seconds. Check your mirrors. Looks like he's going to draft with you. Put it on the left. Car inside. Clear on the inside. Stay down. Right's clear. Ready to go. Looking really good, buddy. High side's clear. 9-second gap to the leader. Nobody's gonna pull over and make it easy for us today. Gotta go get it. We're on the high side. The leader is 10 seconds ahead. That's a full second you've made up on the driver in front. Way to go, buddy. White is out. Final lap. Let's go, buddy. Get past that car. He's killing our race. Checkered flag. Come on, man. Pass below the yellow line. Isn't allowed. Get that spot back or you're gonna get black flagged. Car outside. At your door. Right side's clear. Tough luck, man. That's about all we had today. We'll take those points, though.